Okay, so sorry for the little bit of delay, everybody. Welcome to Uncharted 4. I know it's a day later than when it came. It's actually 2 days after release, but we just actually got the game today. Got lots and lots of stuff to do today. This is part one, so if you guys are watching this live, you're watching it on my channel. If you're watching this post-live, you're watching it on Frontline Gaming Zone. But, yep, this is the first game that I feel bad I didn't do a walkthrough of the first three. But we are going to jump right into Uncharted 4. I've already gone through the options. I just want to make sure there's no additional options, which, nope, everything I've done already. So we're going into the story. So here we go, guys, Uncharted 4. And yes, it's a new game. On challenge level, moderate, I'd say. Lock on aim, camera assist. I thought I turned all these on. They're all on. And continue. If I don't like them, I could always turn them off. So I'll be watching the comments. If you're here live, feel free to comment. If you hear me answering comments and you're watching this on Frontline Gaming Zone, I stream all of these videos, all of these parts, live. Oh, it's saving. There we go. So if you'd like to ever check it out live, follow me on Twitter, which is DarkAvengerC86, or just keep an eye on my channel, which is DarkAvengerC86 on YouTube, and you guys will be notified as I go live. So I'm actually eager to see where Uncharted 4 goes. I'm a huge fan of the series. I've played all three games. Unfortunately, I haven't recorded all three games. I have to finish three, but I wanted to jump into this as soon as I could. So I know these games are notorious for throwing you right into the action. I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. So I'm gonna plug in my mic. Not plugging my mic, I'm gonna plug in my controller. Right. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Somebody in the comments, if you'd like to tell me if you guys can hear me alright. That'd be great.
This is really not good. Hold on!
Yeah, we're going back to the action army. Am I playing as? Am I playing as? Accelerate with RT. Okay. Well, we're accelerating. Woo!
I'm hearing. I'll try to hold him
off. Camera.
Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it.
Yay, I rammed the boat! Woohoo! This is fun. I want to get this boat. Oh, smash! Whoa! Ragdoll effect. Also, if I don't answer your comments right away, if you're watching this live, just give me a moment, because if I'm in the middle of stuff like this, I cannot turn around and I do not have Mike with me to help me out. Nathan, you suck at shooting. There are all these boats. Oh!
Shit. Damn it, they're dropping mines! I see them! Just keep heading towards the island! Don't let them get in front of you!
Don't let them get in front of us. Okay, so we basically... I'm okay. Nathan, you better be good at that gun now. We need you to be... Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy. I'm good. I'm good. Oh! I'm guessing that was meant to happen. Holding X to accelerate. Oh, shit. I'm guessing that was supposed to happen. Come on, get up. This is the tutorial for the control. Press X to climb on. Come on, get up.
What? I can fix it. Just cover.
And the camera controls are being a pain because I think I don't want photo mode. View controls. No, I don't want to view them. I want to change them. Controls. Sticks. Default. Don't tell me I can't change it right now. Oh, here we go. Camera controls. Default. Okay.
Damn it!
Ah, oh, now... I love it! I love it, because now, because I turn... I hate my life. And now everything's going dark. Can I duck? Why are the controls not listening to me? Apparently, I don't need the camera controls inverted. I need the actual controls inverted. Where are they? Sticks. Flipped. No. Stick while aiming. No. Aim assist, aim mode, hold, toggle, on. I should have tested this out before we started. Alright, well. There we go.
Oh, oh shit!
Thanks, bro.
Calm as a bitch! Damn it! More common!
Well, shit. I could swear that it's supposed to be inverted. Aiming. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Now I'm better. Why isn't it? Why is it? Whatever. Okay, it works now. I'm not stupid. I can do this. Get us out of here. Okay. Get on there, Nathan.
Head straight to the island.
Heading for the island.
Nathan, Rock, get ahead. I can barely see out there.
Rock. Oh.
Shit. Get them off of us.
Well. That was a nice rock, wasn't it? I just wanted to make sure there was a rock there, you know?
Take it! Rock! Get ahead! You can barely see out there! Shit!
I just wanted to make sure that was a rock.
Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here! Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
I was apparently moving the wrong joystick.
On your right! Watch it, watch it! Oh shit!
That was scripted! What's up, Alan? It's Jaws.
Nathan.
Don't you hate that? You can't drive. No, I can't. And now I'm a kid.
Nathan.
I died in the beginning.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Ooh. Now that there's less commotion, maybe I can play around with the controls if I'm still having problems. Let's see. What's going on?
Sam!
Oh, Nathan, you ain't... All right, let's explore the room a little bit first. Chapter 1. Now, see, the camera... The camera's not inverted, but the aiming was. So let's invert both. Oops, wrong one. Ah, there we go. Now I can see into the room. There we go. Okay. So where are we going? Got to get used to the controls, and this is gonna suck when Doom comes out tomorrow. Whoop.
Too slippery.
Okay, so we're gonna go up here then. Up. We're gonna climb this. Can you? Oh hell! Oh, I found something. Okay. Up. And up. And up. And down. Okay. So, I'm gonna go up here. Nope. Up here. I'm so used to hitting O to crouch. Okay. Around here. Around. Oh boy. Oh, there's a window here. Let me look at the comments. What's up, Eagle? I see Eagle in the comments. I see an Eagle in the comments. Uh-oh.
Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet. Let's explore a little first. Anything in here worth looking at? Stealing? A mug? Could I have your mug? I want the mug! Okay, well, I guess I can't have the mug. Alright, open the door, Nathan. Now remember, you said quietly. Now, there are nuns here. Do I get to turn the lights off? Can I turn the lights off? No.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the stay meantime, in cover, remain undetected. Yes, sir.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Please tell me
Good
she's
night,
going
Sister
back. Please tell me she's going. I think that's the door I have to go to. Please go away. Or go the way I'm going. I mean, that works too. Huh. I have to LB to look.
Gotta get to that window.
But she's standing right there.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Am I supposed to be like... She almost saw me. Now what do I do? What? When it's safe, L plus O. Press L? I suck at cover.
I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Screw it. I'm booking it. Shit. God. Nathan, wait up, man. I'm not super, dude. Up.
Sam, hold up.
Where am I get up there. Okay. There. Okay. We're gonna go left. Okay. Is that a pipe? That's a pipe. Come on. Come on, Nathan. Come on, little boy.
Almost there.
Up, 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 up. Up, up, up. Ooh. Nathan? Could you? Okay, climb, jump. Okay. Up.
Sam?
Where are we going? What's this? Ooh, a backpack.
Ooh, you got watch a little left. Watch your back.
All
right. Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan,
I agree, Alan,
just
hopefully.
Just say it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
No, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
It's an exception! Yay! We're doing an exception! Wait for me!
Come on, yeah, give me a hand.
Triangle? How do I give you my hand? Do I jump? There we go.
Sheesh, you're right. This is just feeding you enough.
It's just up here. You couldn't come up here?
This is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Ish.
But dang it, I'm so used to hitting the O button. Up. Follow the freaking leader. Okay, here we go.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah.
Just keep tapping that X. Keep tapping that X. That's all you gotta do is keep tapping that X. Up in there. Up we go. Up yourself. There you go.
This way.
Oh, I jumped too hard.
That was easy.
That's what they say.
Come on.
Whoop. Up we go. Get up. Damn is not good.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
You're taking the rope, dude. I can't follow.
Your turn.
Oh, my turn. My turn. Oh boy. Hit X. Climbing up. Hold LT. Oh, that's L. Forget it. Okay. Okay, Nathan. Up. No, yes, up. There we go.
So,
good boy.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again.
Dang it.
Currently off again.
Nathan. I'll do everything for you. I'm so used to the O button being for
no
cover.
Punch. No glory.
Oh, Nathan.
Just don't think about it. You got this. Come
mm-hmm.
on, Nathan.
Don't think about it, he says. Okay, we won't think about it, Nathan. Come on. We can do this. And then jump.
I got you.
Pull up. Okay.
See? No big deal.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for them to get
Listen
caught.
To it.
Stay with me.
I love the graphics so far. They're really
cool,
nice.
Huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Mm-hmm.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Come on. Come on, Nathan.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Up.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Is it a sin? I don't know.
You ready, Tarzan?
You go first. Really?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
I have to go first. Younger brothers always go first. I made it. You coming up or are we going down? Okay, you're coming up. Dude, you left your rope. Alright, whatever. Not that it's my concern anyway. Yay! Ooh.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Go around the corner, he said. Just go around the corner, he said. Yeah, just go around the corner. And then I'll die. And maybe I have to go up. Oh, I saw that coming. There we go.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah.
Sure it is.
Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
He has no clue where he's going. We're going to get caught and we're going to get in trouble.
You wait here and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Ah, shit! Come on.
Thank God that was scripted.
I did it.
Oh, my favorite Bavarian Reviews, what's up? You're actually playing, have fun. I have to go. Oh, I'm sorry, I have to go to sleep. Hopefully you'll check this out on Frontline Gaming Zone then when it goes up post post live.
You know what? How about you take this one?
I want to take this one? Yay. When am I going to take it?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Now we screw up, right?
Whoa!
I hit the O button instead of the X button.
Okay.
Hey! I did it! I feel accomplished! Where'd it go? Oh, there you are.
Alright. After you.
Nathan, down the ladder.
Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well, but, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
A year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you
do this to me, Sam.
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
Oh no, we're going into a rob mission, aren't we?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't going to see it that way.
Well then, let's not get caught.
So I guess we're doing the young Nathan Drake for the first half of this game, so...
You ready for this?
Yippee-ki-yay.
Hell yeah.
Guess not.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Now we're gonna learn combat. Okay, let's see. Combat time. Now we're gonna learn dodge.
Estás muerto.
Vuelve ahí. Deja los siguientes. Vuelve ahí.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Vuelve ahí.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go.
Gánamelo.
Ah, super triangle pushing powers.
Lucha como un hombre.
Ah, fuck.
You asked for it.
Oh, yes, I see where this is going. Shoot, I thought I was getting good.
I got you now.
Come on, what the? Ooh, you're doing good.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Shit. Te voy a matar, hombre mierda.
Now it's square.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me!
Ya basta!
My turn.
Punch him! Punching!
Agarrate, idiota! Suéltame!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda!
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo!
Solitaria! Cállalo!
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
That was my phone, sorry about that.
Abre.
I'm gonna actually turn my phone
to...
How
long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Okay. I'm gonna break out of jail now.
Get up.
Man, I was having a great dream too. Hey. All right, easy.
Chapter 2!
Culpa, pendejo.
Eternal place.
Oh, yeah, geez. Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys.
Are you guys seeing a line on your screen? Top left.
Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Because I don't know if that's from my PlayStation, if it's on the game. what it is. Maybe it's not my TV.
Humid.
Oh, I'm sure they will, Deanne. They'll probably release an entire bundle.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
I'll shoot all of you. Give me a gun.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
¿No escuchaste?
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
We'll see. No, no. Not that way.
All right. Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go back.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Where are we going?
Alright. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member
Frank,
of Captain
up?
Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history.
I'll answer that in a moment.
I looked them up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on.
Yeah, he did it. Now, to answer your question, I played Uncharted 1. I played Uncharted 2. I'm still in the middle of 3. I'm almost done with 2 and 3.
How are you going to get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Okay, hey, so here we go again.
Yeah, eat it just over there. Under the work table.
Which way am I going?
By the crates.
I have no clue where I'm going, so I'll just follow the rocks.
All right, let's do that again.
I am not jumping. There's... There. Can't be. Nothing here. Nothing there. Maybe if I... No. Jumping? I don't believe that. No. Well, if I'm wrong, we're about to learn I'm wrong. Yep, I'm wrong. I called that. I knew it was wrong. Okay? I said I was wrong from the moment I did that.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah.
I think I have to...
Just over there.
That's where I have to go. Okay. But I can't get up there. Okay. No way to get up there. You'd think he could grab the vines. Okay, he's not going that way. So we have to go this way first. Ah! Got it. Yes! Yes, I feel better now. Up the mountain we go. Not into the water, like I thought. Oh! It's a well. Do I want to go in the well? I see... Ah, rope!
Now we're in business.
Okay, anything else hidden around here? Hmm? You got anything else? I have a feeling that...
All right, this should do the trick.
Am I sup... Whoa. I doubt it has to go into the well, so I'm gonna predict if it has to... Nope, it does not have to go there. Where... Oh, hello. So I guess I'm not going into the well. Should I try the well? What are the chances that I'm missing something down here? Well, we're gonna find out now. Come on, down the well. And... Ooh, I did a goodie. I got a treasure. Now we go back up the well. A trophy! You have earned a trophy. Hooray! I've earned a trophy. I've died twice, and I've earned a trophy once. And now, we...
There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
You ask such good questions, Nathan. Now, how? Let's do that. Yes. And Tarzan.
Here we go.
Bollocks! Okay. We made it. Now, do I still have the rope? I do. Nice. Apparently, it's an infinite rope. Okay. Oh, I still have it. Nice. It stays. We'll have to go on the other side. Let's see. Other side? Yep. Other side. Oh, up we go. Oh! You're talking. Okay.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
That was too close. Ooh.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Yeah, let's go up here. I want to go up here.
Onward and upward.
Oh, wow. Dude, this looks nice. This looks nice. Now, he said onward and upward. What did he mean, onward and upward? Upward there? Oh. Well, So that explains why this is here. Because we're going to have to probably... Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, this looks welcoming. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, gotta find the highest cell.
Okay, where are we going? I will check your guys' comments momentarily. I'm officially trying not to die. I know that sounds crazy, but I'm actually trying not to... Oh, gate. Can we get up over there? Could we just slide down then? Okay, right, let's go around. Oh, hello. Head up. Up. Go around. And cannot do that, so we're gonna go down. Nathan, jump. Okay. Oh, window is open.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged.
Don't scare me.
Okay. Where to?
I see something. Oh. Well, let's. Yep. Pull. Hold L1 and L to pull rope. Okay. So. Oh, okay. I love these kind of... You guys don't know this probably, but I love games that are like this where you have to, let's switch around, where it involves exploring and thinking. I've always liked the Tomb Raider games. Michael was more inclined to play them. I've always enjoyed watching them, but the one thing I liked about Uncharted was all this awesome, like, parkour. Ooh, boy! Okay, less talking, more. Do I go left or do I go right? I'm guessing I'm gonna go left. Watch, I'm wrong. I'm gonna go straight up. Yes, that's what we're gonna do.
Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Right here, maybe?
So what do we... All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Hook, water. Can I open this? Ooh, triangle.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Oh, no.
Well, that's part of the symbol. There's the other half. Now then.
Okay, so we need... So we need to find what
that's
I just looked
like
at.
It. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. On the Scorpio sign.
So I need to find that, which is... So the zodiac symbol, that would be this. Or this. Or neither. Maybe I'm looking at this wrong. I need to find the anchor and the M. Anchor and M. Unless I had to zoom in. Wait a minute. There's the anchor and there's the M. Anchor says X. And the waves say XI.
Roman numeral 2.
No, not 1.
No? Hmm.
It says...
Where's that Sagittarius symbol?
It says 10 and 11.
Roman numeral 10.
Yes, Roman numeral 10, dude. So, those are not the right ones. Where are the others? Oh, here they are. 5. More. Any more? Here's more. X. I and X. I need X. X, X, X. I probably looked right past it. Oh, wait, maybe not. X. There's X.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again?
Waves and the anchor. X and XI. I'm not crazy. I know what I'm seeing. I'm not nuts. Somebody's helping me in the comments, probably. Nobody's helping me in the comments. To me, it looks like X. That's XII. I need. Unless. It would be crazy, but...
X and II.
Oh, man! Because it was X and an I and an I. Okay, good. So it's probably just my TV. About the line. Rotate, flip it around.
Fact is, I keep it.
There's something inside of it. I see something. All right, let's put it away. And then he loses his hand.
I guess this is it. Time to head back.
Now, how do we get out of here? Where's our next objective? Oh, we're just gonna go through the door.
Come on!
Ooh,
watch that first
boy.
Step.
That first step, man. That first step. And then
down
we go.
Down we go.
Alright, copy my words.
Huh. Now what?
Now we swing, dude. Don't you see where you're going? Head back and Tarzan jump. Tarzan jump! Oh my god, boy. You are almost hopeless. Oh boy. Beam balancing. Oh boy, I wanted to go in that one. Oh boy. And then all we have to do is jump. And do we jump down? Do we jump down? Hopefully. Oh boy.
Yeah, I'd see Rake do that.
I love the thinking fast. The audio was behind like 10 minutes for me on the live stream until it just refreshed. It could just be YouTube. Sorry about that.
There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh, I was taking a chance. I did not expect that. Ooh, you can do that. Can you move fast, Nathan? Can you move fast? Faster would be nicer. Jump. And, okay. Ooh. Okay, here we go again.
Oh, crap. No, no, no.
Oh, boy.
Whoa! Made it.
Thinking fast. Oh, thinking fast. Now, not thinking fast, having to figure out where to go next. That is definitely not... Oh, there we go. Are you serious? Are you serious, Nathan? Okay. So it's not that way then. The game is saying no. So if the game is saying no, then that probably means we have to go up here. Yep. Mm-hmm. We're going up there. Around again. And up we go. Up! Up, Bubba.
Now we're talking.
Now, where are we going? We are going there. Mm-hmm. Uncharted, everybody. The game where you climb. We go in here.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah, he's gonna screw us now. Watch. The navigation controls, once I fix the inversion, yes.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Bryce. Almost as good as mine.
Pero sí, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Control definitely works smooth on this game.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Mm.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Into the fray. I remember running, climbing, jumping were all the same in this. Yeah, it does kind of feel like Assassin's Creed.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross.
This guy's gonna screw us. Watch.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
It's just a guess. Nobody's really played this yet.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle.
Oh, we're gonna fight.
Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
No tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sales?
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, I love that.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this jungle?
I didn't hear you fight.
Guys, save it for later.
Oh. Camera should really focus when I'm moving.
Come here, you.
No, that's one.
Good. I'm good for now.
Remember. This is just a button mashing part, but I like it. Are we done? I'm swinging. Oh. Where are these guys coming from, yo?
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Trying to make it quick, dude.
Nathan,
Maybe I should. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna let the CPUs handle themselves. I'm not helping anybody anymore. Okay, next one. Next one. Oh. There's three of them. Boom! Double. Nice. There's one more.
Sam, some help here.
I want to take this guy out myself. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Boom!
Oh. Hey, hey, get off! Espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Ah,
alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus. ¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjennos.
We're gonna have to break out, I bet. All right, Night Eagle, see you soon.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas, seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Yeah, sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh, boy. And he overcrossed me, and he is dead.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Oh, the chase scene is on.
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
Oh, boy.
Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
No, I'll give you a hand, buddy. I swear, the thumb muscles after this game. Get out!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
This guy's gonna screw us. He's talking about a lighthouse that isn't even there. Dude!
Watch yourself!
Oh, ow.
This way. No, wait. Over here! Come on!
Yeah, I'm gonna trust you, dude. You're my brother, so. Don't mind me for taking the shortcut.
Damn it! It's locked!
We can climb.
Welcome to Uncharted.
Shit! Another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, come on, Sam. Ready? And... Let's go. Yeah, after you.
Oh, shit. Come on, dude. Jump. Nathan, you gotta move your ass. More fighting. Oh, joy. Okay. Well, you fight him, and I'll take this guy. Uh-oh. Ah, God. Combat roll.
We need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
How? Where?
Don't you trust him?
I do.
What point?
Oh, just gonna push. Come, push it out. Push it out. Okay.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
I ever tell you guys I'm claustrophobic? Nope.
They're everywhere.
Well, we're not going that way. We're going this way.
Looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Hold on, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Don't celebrate yet.
Oh shit! Get back up, brother. You better. Oh, good. I could glitch through you. Good. That's the beauty of glitching.
There it is.
Don't drop the cross.
Where we going, buddy? You're hearing massive button mashing.
On me. Get to the wall now.
Oh shit! Come on, Nathan. Jump. What are you doing? Jumping all this time. Oh, Nathan, jump.
I got you. Sam! Come on, I'll pull you up. I got you. Come on.
Sam, no. No, you hold on. Hold on.
Damn, don't tell me I gotta hold.
Give me your other arm.
No! We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Nate, don't go back. You can go get him later.
Oh God, no. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming. Okay, keep coming, right?
And now we're getting another flashback, probably. Really? That was the whole intro. Wow. Okay. Well, that was the first two chapters of the intro, I guess. Dang. Okay. Cool. I know, right? He should be dead, but he's not. I remember El Dorado. Sony! Halo.
Hey,
we're going to see how much we're going to get done today, guys. I'll let you guys know at the end of the stream what we're doing for the next while. I might make an update video for my channel since I'm not doing so much, just to give you guys an update on what exactly will be going on Dark Avengers C86. If you're listening to this and you are on Frontline Gaming Zone, just stay tuned. There's a lot of walkthroughs coming your guys' way. We got a lot of games coming out this month, and we've got a lot of Let's Plays to do. And all of them from me right now, because Mike isn't into any of these games. So I'm going to be pulling like a triple shift, so we're going to be flipping games around and stuff. It's going to be crazy. 15 years later. So apparently that took place in the past.
Made it to the bottom.
Cortez, you signal you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Chapter 3. The May.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
So where exactly am I going? I just guess I'm following the seabed? Let's go underneath. Whoop! Because I'm going to miss a lot of treasure, guys. This is a Let's Play, not a walkthrough. I would like to point that out because... Oh, wait, I saw something. Oh, look at that. I found a treasure, and it's a fish. All right, so where are we going, Nate? You probably have no clue yourself. See a tire. Ooh, a train. Ah, there's.
There you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up. Intact. What do we got here?
You gonna squeeze through that?
Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by.
How are we gonna go in? Here we go.
All right, here we go.
More button mashing.
There.
Fishies!
Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3.
How are we gonna get those out?
Okay, count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this.
Wait, I sort of picked something up. There's something on the floor I missed. There's one.
Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
So where would the other crate be?
Found the other crate.
Yeah, look at that.
One to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
So am I putting it down here or what? Or am I taking it up? Didn't pay attention to what he said, so I'm going to just take it up with me.
This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Oh boy. Am I putting it on top? What am I supposed to be doing? I couldn't remember what that guy said. I was too busy watching the chat. It says release X to lower the crate. Yeah, but where am I supposed to put it? Am I supposed to put it back in the thing? All right, let's put it back in the trailer. Let's see if that's what we were supposed to do, because it's not letting me go all the way up, and I'm a bad listening skills person, so. Yep, that's where we were supposed to put it. I have bad listening skills.
That's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Now what do we do with this one that's right underneath?
Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep.
There we go. Eagle taught me about axles. Whoa, did I let go? What the hell? No. You son of a bitch. Yes, I know that. Now what button do I press to... Oh, I gotta loop around myself. How about that?
Yeah, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
I have a feeling my oxygen's gonna die, like halfway through this. And loop around again. And triangle.
And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Strap it.
Oh boy. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
I saw the X. Where was it? Oh.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
He's gonna see something on the way up. I guess not.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang it. What's up, boys?
The fishing part of the show.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of lag.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
I got a treasure. It's a coin.
Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this. Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Watch it be fish food or something. Get I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. It's gonna be crap. Watch.
Struck
copper. Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
He was hoping it was something bigger.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
Nate's giving up on adventure. A normal life. Oh, no. It's not going to be one of those.
Brother some years back.
Look at me. I'm a Buddha.
Yee.
One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Might as well screw around if this is going to be one of those chapters. I mean, we just went through hell.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Oh, is that what I think it is?
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
So we're going through memory lane. I want to thank all you guys for staying with me.
For a piece of this.
The light up. I remember those. What else we got? Nate, you got too much junk.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles. For nothing, St. Dismas.
Okay, well, it was worth a try. I don't know, I feel like one of these things will have something in it, so I'm just checking it out. Normal life sucks.
Now, this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe.
Oh, wait, did I? Hold on.
Not really my style anymore.
The belt buckle. You went through so many belt buckles. Could I get back in that book? I guess not.
Yeah. Here they come.
Oh.
Take cover. Surrounded. Bullseye. Take that. Right. A lot of flak you made. That. Eat plastic.
Gotcha.
Business.
Like a pro.
So long. Yeah, bring it.
Oh, I see one up there. I see you up there.
No, no, I'm out of ammo. That'll teach you.
I got it. You still got it, trophy. Nice.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
See ya. Still got it.
Am I supposed to be shooting something? Like, in particular?
Eat plastic.
Gotcha.
Well, playtime's over. See you next time.
Normal life. Looking at the house. I think after this chapter, guys, we're going to call quits for tonight. And I'll give you guys a 411 on what's going on. He has lost it. He has. What's going on? Why? Nathan, why the normal life? The adventure, the awe, the fun.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Grabbing the food. Open it in the refrigerator instead of using that to reload my gun.
There we go.
Beer. That's it. Is there gonna be like a button to push for the beer?
Done. Okay.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
You've got none of that.
I know, we can't be friends.
I'm sorry.
He doesn't like Pepsi.
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind
of so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like...
She's looking at that picture. The itch.
Ah. What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh, what was it about?
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. People in Bangkok.
The people of Bangkok. And the smog. And how they can't get a flight anywhere. And people can't breathe.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark.
Did this
Jameson
game just
ask you about that Malaysia job again?
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
This game just showed me I had ADD.
No, I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky, all right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in about 2 years.
Could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you
hold
did
on.
Them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Oh,
so,
God.
Is it a chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
PlayStation.
Okay. Watch
and... PlayStation. That's a PS1.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Oh, man.
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay.
Oh, my God. Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No. No, just,
Am I gonna play it?
They make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that. All right. I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin.
Oh, man, I missed this game.
You're going the wrong way.
Huh?
Run towards the bottom.
I know I'm running towards the bottom.
To explore, you know?
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I forgot this game.
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this
boulder.
What happened?
You fell in the boulder.
I don't know.
Oh, man, I missed this game.
Well, that's not good. I would have climbed back up.
Oh, man, I want to play this game now again.
Climbing's always helped me.
Watch that pit.
Shut up. I want to enjoy this.
Use your spin attack.
Oh! Ooh! I'm getting these levels. Oh, boy! I forgot. Oh, the double jump.
Jump far enough. What's the button for jump farther?
Last life.
I'm gonna die, and I'm gonna feel stupid. I haven't played Crash Bandicoot in years. Oh, man.
Okay, you got it. There you go.
What's that spinning hurt?
That was
Oh, man, I have... Oh, boy!
Looks like a fox.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Shit!
Smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
Checkpoint!
Fox, and it's not very realistic.
Oh, that poor fox.
Oh, Bandicoot. No! I want to play again. I want to try again. Could I try again? That was pathetic.
What? Is that it?
Oh, man.
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot.
Yes,
come
can
on,
I do it?
Or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on
me. Just keep talking.
I haven't played it
keep
for
talking.
Years.
What are
it's
you
not fair.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me what can you
I'm
do in real life.
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
I could have beaten that. I could have gotten better. Oh, I could have gotten a better score.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did.
Right there. Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have
come back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, hey. You still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know?
I know, right? DN, put it all on Google.
How did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right, right, right. Slow down. Hey, have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Oh, wow. Let's start with the first game.
Okay. Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. He did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah.
Start all right, now, get this. Uncharted okay. 1.
I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive.
Unless that was barely to prove that you played the other three games to know where they went first.
Yeah, it was. Wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. Engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Am I going to play as Samuel? I'm going to play as Samuel. Okay, so I guess we're doing chapter 5 after all, because we want to see what happens. Right? So we're going to get Samuel's story, we're going to get to see the last movie, and then we're going to call it quits. I hope that there's a place where I could say, okay, we're going to call it quits.
Holy shit.
Any guns? Any guns? Any guns? 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 Guns?
Silencio. Jesus, these men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh?
Yeah, that's
here,
my gun.
You'll need this.
Take it.
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
No, I'm used to square being freaking.
We're going to need to earn our freedom. Sigan al frente.
Oh boy. Oh. Alright, I need to recover a little bit. Recover, dude. Ni more ammo.
Oh, dude.
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Oh, here we go. Now we're talking. No. Look back. Reload.
Samuel, get behind somebody.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Sure.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien.
Las camionetas están en camino.
Muy bien.
Este gringo.
This looks familiar, doesn't it, guys? Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Not so much on ammo. Oh boy. Oh, thank you, dude. Wait, he has ammo. Thank you. Oh, dude. Oh, shit, what the hell? Oh, hello. This gun has shit ammo. We're switching back. Okay, here we go. Nope, we're not picking that up. Oh, hello. No. Yeah, no, we're not doing that. We're not dying here. Nope. I love the auto aim this guy.
Yeah.
Yep, yep, yep. I'm loving this. Don't have that much ammo in this, but...
Samuel, take cover.
Take cover.
Samuel, in a minute, they will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Oh! Where are we going? No.
Shit! What the hell are we doing now? Keep coming up!
Oh! Come on, get the color back, get the color back.
You see? No time to catch your breath. Move it!
Where are we going? We'll move it. We'll move it, I don't mind. Oh. That was too close to my body. Over. This is this, man. Up and up. Oh boy. Viva la revolution is right there. Yeah. I agree, it is much more fun when you can shoot back.
Whew. Oh. Here, Samuel, drink.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay, but... Listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy! I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me.
We'll find it. I swear. How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it,
then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Jane Smoker.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all. See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom.
He didn't play that card, yeah.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
It would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
All right, well, we're going to stop here, though, guys, because this is chapter 6, and once a thief. Yep. So we're going to stop here, though. Next time, we'll start with Chapter 6. Now, really briefly, if you are watching this on Frontline Gaming Zone, don't worry, Part 2 will be up soon. If you're watching this on my channel, though, I'm going to let you guys know a little 411 on what's going on really quickly. This game came out Tuesday. Tomorrow, which is Friday, as I'm recording Part 1, Doom comes out. And then next week, on Tuesday, Homefront 2 comes out. So we're going to be playing... game swap. Every other time I do a live stream will be a different game. So we're doing Uncharted today. Tomorrow Doom comes out. We're going to do a little bit of Doom. And then we're going to switch back and forth on the two games until Homefront comes out. And then we're doing a three-game rotation. And hopefully by the time we get through all three of those games, we'll be set for the next set of games, which are coming out. TMNT is the end of June. Mirror's Edge and No Man's Sky is in June. I think I said end of May is TMNT, and then June is Mirror's Edge and No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky is more of a free roam, to my knowledge. I don't believe there's a story to it, so that's an easier game to do a stream on, because it's like Just Cause 3. But Mirror's Edge is an actual story-driven game with multiplayer. So what we're going to try to do is we're going to try to keep the three-game rotation going to finish at least one of them before the end of May. So this way, when Mirror's Edge comes out, I'll only have to worry about a four-game rotation. But we're pretty into Uncharted, which I'm happy about. If you're watching this on my channel, I'm actually thinking about doing a quickie update for you guys on what's going to be going on Dark Avengers C86. If you're watching this on Frontline Gaming Zone, hopefully you subscribe, hopefully you enjoy the content. We're going to try to get you guys all the new games as quickly as possible. So just stay tuned, keep an eye on the subscriptions, and this is how we record PlayStation 4 games right now. I record it off of my PlayStation 4 live, and then I take the post live show streaming and I post it on Frontline Gaming Zone. So if you're on Frontline Gaming Zone, just sit tight. The games are gonna start, you know, pouring in as the newer games come out. Most of the games we play are on PlayStation 4. If they're not on PS4, then we usually just record them and post them directly to Frontline Gaming Zone. That's the Wii U, Xbox, until I learn how to stream on it, or any of the other old systems. If you're watching this again on my channel, I do a live show every Friday night at 10:05 right now, Eastern Standard Time. If you'd like to come on, talk comic books, video games, whatever you'd like to talk about, feel free to come on and we can talk about anything as long as it's something that, you know, we all know about. If you are watching this on Frontline Gaming Zone, Comic Frontline has a live show at 10 o'clock-ish Eastern Standard Time every Tuesday. And on there, we do comic book news, movies and TV news, and of course, we do our top five comics of the week. So if you read comics and you'd like to come on and talk with us about the news and the comics or anything, we actually do also answer comments on there as well. Feel free to pop on Tuesday nights and come chat with the whole Comic Frontline, or most of the Comic Frontline crew. So I'm going to let it out here, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed part one. I know it's long. If you're watching this post-live show, I'm sure the length of time for this video is, you know, kind of lengthy. I'm going to try to figure out a way to cut the videos. Maybe I'll just cut live streams and then go into a part two or something so they're a little bit shorter. I don't want to overwhelm people with hour-long playthroughs. So we're going to see what we're going to do with that. But for right now, we're going to stick to this format. Maybe I'll just go live, go off live, and go back on live and do half hour intervals. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But till then, hopefully you enjoyed Uncharted. Let me know in the comments below if you're on Frontline Gaming Zone. What are you looking forward to with Uncharted 4? I'm really excited to see where this game goes and what the end game is going to be about. And I'm really excited. I've enjoyed Uncharted, the previous games. I still have to finish 3, but again, 4 is out. 4 needs to be out in here. So for those of you watching live, thank you guys for being in the comments. For those of you not watching live, I hope you enjoyed this again. Stay tuned. Doom is next. And Doom will be live streaming on my channel tomorrow, which is Friday, after Dark Avenger Live. And if you're watching this on Frontline Gaming Zone, if you're watching Part 1 right now, Doom Part 1 should be up tomorrow, post-live show. Like I said, there's going to be a rotation. We're going to be rotating through the two games until completion for them. When the other game comes out, it's just going to be a three-game rotation until completion for all three games. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Till next time, everybody. Take care. Keep reading. Keep collecting. Keep enjoying those games. And I'll see you guys in the next video. This is the part where I've got to turn it off and now terminate the live stream. So take care, everybody, and I'll see you guys soon.